do you want me to do some mopping? I'm actually really good at mopping.
This is quite standard for Gloucester.
Yeah. Booker number two. That made it worse.
Come on, let's go dancing. We'll catch you later.
The bike, not you.
It's race morning and we have 10 athletes racing. 10 athletes racing means 10 bikes. So Pete, our coach athlete Pete, has come to the rescue with a big cargo van. Oh, I think Pete needs another towel. Pete has very kindly brought his big cargo van over so that we can load all the bikes up and get everyone over to the race start safely. We have 8 athletes racing the middle distance, 1 athlete racing the Olympic distance, and 1 athlete racing the super sprint. You can hear it's actually quite windy this morning. It is going to be 25-mile-an-hour winds with gusts even higher. But they're all well prepared. They're all well practiced out here. Here we go. It's the start of race day. Everyone has started. Everyone's started their swim race. So now we're just waiting at swim exit for them to come out, make sure they're all happy, no one's drowned, and
and they're warm because it's actually quite cold.
It is actually quite chilly for Lanzarote this morning. As you can see by my hair, it's quite breezy, and you can see on the floor, it's actually drizzled a little bit this morning. So hopefully no one's too cold. But yeah, we're just waiting for them all to get out of the swim and into transition. Everyone seemed to be pretty happy this morning. No issues with their Roxy, anything? Everyone was happy?
Lisa had to come running back for something to do with her hat.
Yes, she put the wrong swim hat on, so she had to run back to her bag as a little warm-up to swap her swim hat. But other than that, everyone seemed happy. So yeah, let's see how they get on the rest of the race. Tom, I think you're fourth overall. Wow,
fifth now.
This is the hardest fucking bit.
Yeah.
can feel the time in your feet it too. I can feel it all. I can feel it all. And you know what I said it too. I can feel the time in your feet it too. I can feel it all. I can feel it all.
Wendy.
They are all, they've all been absolutely brilliant.
Everybody's waiting for everybody else. Which is really nice, isn't it? Really lovely. We had some wonderful results, which is just really a bit of a an outcome based on the wonderful inputs they put in and the processes they followed and a representation of how hard they've worked leading up to the race. So well deserved. And then we're on to some celebrations later, aren't we?
Which will be interesting, I believe.
We probably won't get any video of tonight. We'll leave the race video there. So yeah, wonderful day, really proud, really pleased of everyone. They've either had some great outcomes or they've learned something they can apply to the next race, which is all we can ask for.
So that special video of person is very good as well.
Thank you very much, Wendy. So we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.